Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm going to be taking a look at the Mission Generator plugin today. I'll be using the Sikorsky H3 for the flight, and this is just going to be a very brief rundown showing how you actually use the plugin, and then we're going to actually fly one mission to kind of show what that's like. I may go more in depth in a later review, but this is just trying to get the general idea out. So for the sake of time, I'm probably also going to choose whatever the shortest mission is, but it should be sufficient to give you sort of an idea of what to look for and whether or not you think this may be a good idea or something you'll benefit from. So it's pretty straightforward. You go to the plugins, you go down to the mission generator, and you click on mission list. And depending on what airport you're at, it'll bring up a list of the available missions. So here we have four. One of them requires, about 80 nautical miles of traveling, and the other two are closer to 200 miles. Obviously, here we have one for 8.6, so we're going to see what that is. And it looks like, well, they need a reputable pilot, so that's definitely not me, but I guess we can pretend, to deliver 7 scientists to Manchester. So, if you want to actually do the mission, pretty straightforward, you click accept. And then you can actually close this to get it out of your way, and then you start the mission. So, the purpose of this one is going to be flying from Manchester Barton to Manchester, which is going to be EGCB to EGCC. And there's usually no time limit unless they actually mention that there's a time limit, and so you don't really have to worry about that. You know, there will be some missions that are timed if you want to choose that, so. And I've done one of those already too, and it basically just starts the clock as soon as you actually accept the mission.